Die nachfolgende Sendung ist nicht für Zuschauer ohne
Shorten, I'm her interpreter, sex, drugs,
John C.
geeignet.
Was geht ab, Freunde? Herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Video. Ich habe einen kleinen Dreh gehabt mit John Cena und Leslie Mann. Und zwar geht es um den Film Der Sexpakt. Am 12. April ist der Kinostart von dem Film. Und ich habe, wie gesagt, John Cena und Leslie Mann in London getroffen. Und wir haben dieses Video zusammen gedreht. Ich wünsche euch jetzt viel Spaß damit, liebe Leute. It's time for a little bit John Cena action.
Good morning.
Good day.
Or good evening, guys. What's going on? Today, I'm here with two special guests. The first one is the great...
Oh, that's
John C.
And the second one, the beautiful
Leslie Mann.
Aw.
Nice to meet you guys. It's a pleasure for me to have you in my video today.
Mm-hmm.
So I asked my community to prepare some emoji quizzes as you did in the film.
Yeah, I heard about this.
So, meine Freunde, und es wäre ja ein bisschen einseitig, wenn wir nur John Cena und Leslie Mann zu diesen Smileys beziehungsweise zu diesen Bedeutungen fragen würden. Deswegen haben wir gesagt, wir gehen auf die Street und fragen mal, was die Leute da draußen denn so denken. Checken wir das mal ab. Go. Nico, mein Name ist ja diesen wundervollen Tag. Eine weitere Kollegin muss diesen Test nun bestehen.
Okay, perfect. You're ready?
I'm ready.
What do you think does this one mean?
Hot
dog shit.
Dog shit? Dog shit, but dog shit is not bad.
Hitzehund?
Hitzehund.
Hot dog.
Wow.
Der Typ ist komplett am Start. Digga, was ist das hier? Beantwort mir in 3, 2, 1.
Warme Hundehaufen oder Hotdog?
Absolut korrekt.
Okay, Hotdog.
It looks like a steaming pile of
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, dog shit is better, but it's
hotdog. No, it's good. I mean, you came right with it.
Those are the easy ones, right?
Okay.
I'm ready. Okay. You just keep going.
Okay, do you know these Instagram girls who do this one?
Ich weiß es. Duckface.
Duckface.
Jawohl.
Duckmouth.
Die furzende Ente? Die furzende Ente, Leute. Absolut.
Entenkuss. Entenschnabel.
Bruh.
Was ist das? Duckface.
Yeah.
Duckface. Yeah.
That's my man, you know?
Yeah.
What do you think, guys? What is this one?
Pretty finger is okay if you're drinking, smoking, taking pills and doing drugs. And then so is a little lady action with some guitars.
Fuck drugs, rock and roll.
Disco party.
Bruh. Nein.
Mann.
Oh. Sex, drugs and rock and roll.
Oh, stimmt. Ah.
Sex, drugs and rock and roll.
Reingeguckt.
Wenn ich jetzt beispielsweise den hier mache.
Sag an. Dann gehen wir hier auf Sex, drugs and rock and roll.
Alter.
Würde ich Sex, drugs and rock and roll.
Oh. Hey, John Cena wäre stolz auf dich in dem Moment.
I think that What? Says it all, but I'll shorten. I'm a her interpreter. Sex, drugs, and
John C.
This man is an expert in this game. I didn't believe that it's so easy for you guys.
The long version was good.
I would say we go on with the next one, and this is something we should know as somebody who goes to the gym. Leg training is very important, right?
Yes.
So there are two German rappers, and they say something like this.
Okay.
It's not easy.
Don't train your legs dancing in the club.
Close.
Yeah.
Disco Pumper-mäßig.
Ja, richtig. Also der Satz, kennst du den von Farid Bang?
Nee.
Train your Beine nicht, weil man sie im Club nicht sieht. So, jetzt.
Okay.
Ah, das war schwer. Das ist ein Zitat von einem Deutschrapper.
Nee, kennt jemand von euch?
Nein.
Kein Tanzen.
Mach. Klingelt's da?
Nee.
Wenn nicht mit Rappen, dann mit der Pumka. Keine Ahnung, was ist das?
So, ja.
What is one of the points why you're going to the gym?
Because I want to live a long, healthy lifestyle.
Ah, yeah. Of course. That's it.
Yes, that is exactly where I want to go.
But I mean, if it's in case with girls, what can you see in the club?
What I don't know. I'm stuck.
Okay, okay. Through here.
I can give you the solution.
Okay.
The German rappers say, you should go to the gym, but don't train your legs. Because you don't see them in the club.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You know these guys with those skinny legs?
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
I cheat.
Next one, you know, in the film there is a lot of sexting.
Sexting?
As you maybe know.
Yes.
The next one is one of my favorite ones because I do it very often. What do you think could this mean, guys?
So, was machst du heute Abend? Und dann sagst du...
Netflix and chill.
Ja. Oh.
Netflix. Netflix and chill.
Home Video.
Es gibt.
RedTube oder?
Nee, nicht von solchen Filmen.
Fab. Eben nicht. Man macht normalerweise den Klassiker Don John, ne?
Ja.
Aber dann gibt's Abende, da willst du den Don John nicht alleine machen?
Netflix im Chill?
Ja! Das ist so eine Freitagabend-Aktivität, müsstest du doch wissen. Einen Film mit deinem Partner an, okay? Und danach hast du geschlechtlichen Verkehr mit dem.
Ja.
Dann sagst du so,
ah, Netflix und chill. Oh mein Gott. Ja, ciao.
Alter, das Ding hat sich ja komplett verabschiedet.
Send me a pic.
What is it?
Computer.
A computer, right?
Yeah.
So you can watch.
Watching movies and then having sex.
Yeah, so it's called.
Porno? You're just watching a movie and...
Having sex?
Yeah, and there is a code name for that. You guys know
Netflix and chill?
Yeah!
Look at you!
Netflix and chill, okay. You know what it is?
All right. I know now what it is.
You
that was
know?
Just watching movies and relaxing.
Okay, yeah. That's also very good.
It's more what young people do, I think.
This one here.
Freundschaftsplusmess.
Alter, der war...
Nein, nicht heiraten.
Zu einer Freundschaft plus oder was?
No sex until marriage?
Nee. Sondern
genau das Gegenteil.
Genau das Gegenteil.
Just sex, no marriage.
Richtig. Jawohl.
Freie Liebe.
Also, was könnte das sein? Also, jetzt nicht im direkten Sinne Ring.
Boah, Gesundheit.
Oh, junger Vater.
Freundschaft plus?
Ey, endlich. Endlich! Digga, an der Stelle willst du da draußen irgendjemanden grüßen? Top, Digga, ich danke dir, liebe Leute!
You're like friends, but...
With benefits.
Yes, friends with benefits! That's very good. I don't know if you guys are doing this.
No.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
In a certain context.
How old am I?
I shouldn't ask that, right?
I have a 20-year-old daughter.
Okay, nice. What's her name?
She's really cute. Maude.
Maude?
Uh-huh.
Okay, where is she from?
From California, Los Angeles.
Okay, nice. Maybe you can give me her number?
Maybe I
will.
Yeah,
just
this is happening. No, we didn't score 100, but we did pass.
We passed.
You were very good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Average, we were average.
Pistol!